everyone, and welcome back to another Star Wars review. Today I got for you is the Death Star Box Buster. Now, this thing is originally $14 to $15. I got this finally because it was on sale for $1.50 at Walmart. Both the small ones and a couple Micro Machines sets were on sale, so if you're looking to get this at very cheap, now is the time at Walmart. With that said, let's go ahead and get started with the review. First off, I wanted to show you is how big this thing is. The Battle of Hoth one compared to the Death Star one. And if that's not enough, here's a LEGO First Order Stormtrooper. So yeah, pretty big. Before I open this thing up, I don't know, I'm not going to really get into the game details, but here is two charge tokens. Not only that, I don't know the whole game too much. A little die. And a little blast marker to indicate where you are on the map. Which, here it is. Comes in two different languages. But this thing, I thought I'd point out because it's kind of cool. The art for this thing right here in the center, the X-Wings and the TIE Fighters and the Death Star, that is actually the cover taken from Empire at War, so I thought I'd mention that. Now, let's open this thing up. Pretty cool. You got an X-Wing, Y-Wing, two TIE Fighters, Millennium Falcon, and Darth Vader's TIE Advance. Now, what's interesting is the cockpit window on Vader's TIE Advance is painted in, but these TIE Fighters, there is nothing. And what also is interesting, this TIE Fighter seems to be shooting from behind itself, and only First Order Special Forces TIE Fighters can do that, and this is supposed to be A New Hope. So, yeah, either a mistake or an I don't know. Now, either way, the main feature of this is the Death Star exploding, so let's go and give that a try. There we go. And this thing does, it doesn't really clip on, but if you can see right there, there's a little peg, and if I can find it on this other piece, yeah, right there, you just gotta line them up like so. Just helps it stay on a little better. And then just clip back on. You're ready to go. So, with that, let's go ahead and fold this thing up. There you have it. And here is the massive packaging for this thing. As I said, $1.50. On the back, you do have a bio. If you wish to pause the video and read, go ahead. And some more art and what it can do and such. More you can buy in the Battle of Hoth, which I showed you I have. Still wouldn't mind getting a few of the other ones, possibly. And there you have it, the Death Star Box Buster. And that's all the time I have for this review, guys. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.